Hillsborough Inquests. Police boss asked to concoct story. The former South Yorkshire police chief told a man who witnessed the Hillsborough disaster he was asked to concoct a story blaming drunk Liverpool fans. The inquests heard. Sir Norman Bettison was on a business course in Sheffield with John Barry in 1989, whilst serving as a chief inspector with the force. Mr. Barry said the conversation took place in a pub in the city. He told the jury he was stunned and staggered at what Sir Norman said. Inquests are being held in Warrington into the deaths of 96 Liverpool fans following a terrace crush at the FA Cup semi-final against Nottingham Forest on April 15, 1989. Mr. Barry, who worked as civil servant at the time and had attended the game as a supporter, told the jury he and Sir Norman met at the Fleur de Lis pub after classes had finished one Monday evening in May 1989. He said, "We moved away from the bar, stood facing each other 6 or 7 feet away from the bar." Norman said, "I've been asked by my senior officers to pull together the South Yorkshire police evidence for the inquiry, and we're going to try and concoct a story that all the Liverpool fans were drunk and that we were afraid they were going to break down the gates. So, we decided to open them." Asked how sure he was that those were the words used by Sir Norman, Mr. Barry said, "Absolutely certain." Mr. Barry had seen the disaster unfolding in the Leppings Lane terraces from his seat in the West Stand. He also saw some of the bodies of the deceased as he made his way out on the ground. The jury heard that Sir Norman denied the words Mr. Barry attributed to him.